Now I'm going to demonstrate exercise 1A, and this exercise utilizes a one finger per fret approach. We're going to play that first permutation that's listed in your lesson, and we're going to use fretting hand fingers 1, 2, 3, and 4 to play through the strings, all of them hammered. 1, 2, 3,